once again to reckon with the deplorable acts of someone who has proven to be a national embarrassment to the policing profession. This is an example of the cancer that has infected this department.
In that press conference today, Chief Brian O'Hara said that while badge numbers are usually recycled over time, Derek Chauvin's badge number will be destroyed and never put into circulation again, calling Chauvin a disgrace to the department. Now, as part